Well, there's a battle tonight over one of man's best friends.
Yes, a metro town gave a longtime resident an ultimatum. You have 60 days to get those friends out.
And Ryan Luby has a story from Crescent, only on 7.
Every small town has some sort of a sign, some sort of trouble that has just about everyone talking. In Crescent, it starts near the Pink Poodle restaurant just past the parking lot.
Everybody need to have a drink.
With about 20 of Doreen McNeil's longtime feral friends.
And they've been here as long as I've been here.
More than 20 years, never a problem until 2 months ago, a knock on the door.
And he said, you need to stop feeding these cats immediately.
An animal control officer showed up, pointing to a Crescent City ordinance passed in January. No more than 3 licensed cats at any given household. Doreen learned of it months later, and the fact it was targeted at her and the faces she feeds every day.
It makes me very sad, because these cats really don't hurt anybody.
Well, city officials here in Crescent, including the mayor, tell me that they are working with Doreen to find a new home for a good portion of those cats. And they tell me that the cats can't necessarily be grandfathered in, so to speak, under the ordinance because A, they were never licensed in the first place, and B, no one really knows how long they've even been around.
So why not just move them? Well, it may not work.
They may not make it.
Kathy Human founded the Western Iowa Feral Cat Program last year. She spends 24 hours a week for free trapping feral cats, having them spayed and neutered, and then releasing them. She says that's the solution to the problem in Crescent.
By controlling that colony with time, that colony reduces in numbers.
That's exactly what Doreen's done in the last 8 weeks to keep the cats, and she hopes that ends the saga here for good.
I just can't stand the fact that they want them gone.
Ryan Luby, KETV News, Watch 7.
Again, Doreen would like to keep the cats, but a Crescent City Council member says the city would like the cats moved to another place where they could survive.
And they hope that a farmer will step forward to help. Let's check.